Costume fitting the level. I like it. Oh boy. Nice, nice. There we go. Nice. Oh shit, wrong move. That was a bad choice, huh? I had him. Woo-hoo-hoo. Nice big boy combo. Nice. All right. She's fun. And the problem is I'm doing a lot of mid punches. He seems to hold mid punch only. So I'll have to find a way around that. See? Mid punch again. There we go. Get ready, fight. Is it again mid punch? Always does mid punch, huh? We go figuring him out. Alright. Dude, I hate moves like that. They get you on wake up. Dude, what? There we go. Let me catch up. Any other fighting games or crossovers you want to be made by Arxis? Not really. I kind of want them to get back to what they're good at. BlazBlue and Guilty Gear. Didn't make kick hold though. See, that's the shit I hate, right? Get ready, beautiful, finally it came out. The follow-up. Get out of here with that cheap shit. Which probably means like the files and stuff are gonna be about the same. If there is, it might be fast. Otherwise, you're probably right. Oh, I wasn't watching. No! I can't believe that missed. All right, good shit. Low move, nice. Get ready, fight. Oh no, the throw. Oh shit, I need to get my combos back in order, you know? Boom! Bitch! GG! Finally! And with Lei Fang. Now I can lose 50 in a row without feeling bad.